Phil, brave man that he is, has agreed to play the part of a Saxon soldier in a demonstration of how effective the Norman cavalry were at the Battle of Hastings.
What we're going to try and do today is to give you some idea of what it's like to face a Norman warrior on this, the ultimate killing war machine of the day. Yeah? This is a Spanish stallion, 15 hands, typical of the sort of thing that Norman knights were riding at Hastings. What you'll be experiencing is what the Saxon warriors felt like as they were couched behind these walls trying to see off these machines.
And, I mean, I feel like I'm a Norman. Am I really a Saxon as well?
Virtually no difference in kit at the time, yeah? A lot of Saxons would have looked a lot like Normans. Even this Norman face guard helmet was worn by a lot of Saxons.
Now, be honest with me. Do you have psychopathic tendencies?
Norman war stallions were highly trained, even taught to bite in battle. But the first part of training was to get the horse to go against its natural instincts and gallop at the opposition rather than away from them.
In combat, of course, I'm going to try and always keep this side of myself, the shield side, to you, yes?
Right.
Because the moment I stop
then
around
I
here,
can go
you can see how vulnerable I am. I'm just another infantryman.
Right.
And here I am. It's an easy target. So in combat, I'm always... And this is where the training of the horse is crucial. Trying to keep this side, use my shield.
Right.
Yeah? Push you back, and you haven't got any chance at all.
Hey, you didn't tell me about that. I thought you were going to hit me on the shield. That's cheating.
Why do you think we could give you a helmet?
Typical Norman rules, I know. Would I be able to stab the horse?
You wouldn't think twice about it, yeah? You would be trying to kill the horse, because if the horse is dead, then the rider is very vulnerable.
And you didn't think enough of your horse to put armour on that as well?
It was a trade-off between mobility and speed and protection.
But now the training session's over, time for Phil to stand up for all Englishmen and face a full-on Norman cavalry charge.
Oh my God.
Stand firm, Phil. You know you can do it!
And then we're back in. You're on your own.
That is absolutely terrifying.
Well, that's the whole bloody idea, Phil.
Can we have a truce?